subscribe and hit the bell icon for more notifications. An Academy is providing daily T20 free practice tests for both the TS and APMSET. It has started on November 2nd. Week 1 contains biology, zoology, physics, chemistry, mathematics. In week 1, there will be 5 quizzes. In week 2, there will be 5 quizzes. And in week 2, quiz will be on botany, zoology, physics, chemistry and mathematics. And week 4 quiz started on November 23rd and it will end on 29th of November. There will be 4 quizzes. So the quiz will be on botany, zoology, physics and chemistry. Don't forget to enroll for an academy and make sure you give this free practice test so that you can analyze your performance and work on its improvement. And there are also upcoming sessions on Karnataka CET. Links are going to be in the description below. Don't forget to check it out. Hi friends, welcome back to Best Way to Study. In this video, we are going to see what are the most important topics coming to verbal and reading comprehension for CAT exam. So now let's begin this video without any delay. So coming to the important topics, candidates need to concentrate on parajumbles, reading comprehension, sentence completion, sentence correction, vocabulary, fill in the blanks and odd sentences. These are very much important. That's it for today. Hope you found this video useful. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon so that you'll never miss a video from Best Way to Study. And also don't forget to like and share this video with all your friends. Thanks for watching.